In a related story, a bill making its way through the Vermont legislature aims to regulate the use of electronic cigarettes. House Bill 171 is under review in the House Committee on Human Services. The bill proposes to prohibit the use of e-cigarettes in the same place that banned tobacco cigarette smoking. It would also prohibit cigarette and e-cigarette displays on store counters. Putney Representative Michael Marucci is one of its sponsors.